Now you see how there are a whole bunch of workers lined up facing across the front of the hive nearest the camera. What they're doing is fanning with their wings to create a draft. Because they've been out collecting nectar all day and need to evaporate the water, they're creating basically a draft all around inside the hive to get rid of the water vapor, and you can actually smell quite strongly the smell of honey, or in fact nectar, outside the hive.